Hi, I'm Andre from the John Morris Group, and today we're going to explore the CentriVap Micro IR Centrifugal Vacuum Concentrator from LABCONCO. First things first, what is a centrifugal vacuum concentrator and why might you need one? Well, there's a range of ways to separate things, and a centrifugal vacuum concentrator separates on the basis of boiling point. There are variations on the theme, but this product will be right for you if you have a small volume of heat-sensitive individual samples and need to remove a liquid, such as a solvent, without either mixing the contents of individual tubes or overheating what remains. This is achieved by two key properties of this product. Namely, you have centrifugation, which spins the sample, stopping any bubbles or splashes from exiting the tube and contaminating a nearby specimen, and vacuum. Vacuum reduces the boiling point, allowing you to remove solvents at a far reduced temperature. This product is perfect for tight spaces and the budget conscious. It's a personal size centrifugal vacuum concentrator, which includes a built-in vacuum diaphragm pump, glass trap, and surprisingly, infrared heating lid to shorten process times. The entire package weighs under 10 kilograms, and it's perfect for proteomics, genomics, genetics, cell biology, and drug discovery labs. Also included in this package is a rotor for 24 by 1.5 mil samples and a micro strobe light to view samples while the rotor is spinning. In short, everything you need to get going. Now, this is an easy to use product which focuses on the core components and does them well. So if you need other rotor options or a product with a higher throughput, just let us know and our team can speak to you about available options. So there you have it, the complete, economical, and easy to use CentriVap Micro IR from LABCONCO. If you need to concentrate a small number of samples in a limited space, we believe you might just have found your solution. Don't forget, John Morris is here to help you succeed with technology. Thanks so much for watching, and bye for now.